Hey guys, Kim plays here today. I'm going to be doing a DIY fidget spinner. What you're going to be needing is a glue gun, a ball bearing, more glue for the glue gun, three caps or two of them, or three, I like to use three, and for me, I just want to maybe use the caps. First, you're gonna grab the ball bearing and one of the caps. Okay, I need to take that glue off. Put it right there, there. Gotta hold it on a little bit. You have to hold it. Now you got that part, one part of the fidget spinner. It's pretty heavy. Let's grab another one. Grab your hot glue gun. Exact. On the other side, leave that to dry. Kind of like Mickey Mouse. So keep pushing that in. You want it to be like perfectly dried. So you grab your last one. Yes. Right there. Keep that drying. Because now I just like to secure things. The glue gun. I'll just very secure if you don't want to have to, because it's your choice. If you want to secure it or not, I like to, because say it kind of just. There you go. After you put the glue, you can take off any accessories like that. Tape. Damn, after you got what is called this, I'll just move it up for you to be able to see. Now you guys have this, just leave it kind of dry. Looks like it's gonna fall. You can attach some glue on it. Just stick it on to that bearing. I'll leave this part to dry for about, I don't know, 5 minutes. Because usually when it comes to the hot glue gun, they usually dry. So yeah, it might dry instantly and it's I'm just gonna grab this right in there, so I don't have to use it. Grab it. Oh, look at that. I don't think I saw that. But if you didn't, let's put the camera back on. I'll show you. My DIY fidget spinner is working. So if it isn't, I might give this away to someone if they want it, because it's a really easy fidget spinner to be making. I'll use this. Guys, take that off. Oh, this is around there. this on. Okay. The DIY and ready to play with. Just remember to add extra glue for it. It could just be a good glue working on fidget spinner. Now you've got your fidget spinner done. You can spin it to a piece of to go there. Oh no. You could spin it. All for today. Try putting these on, see if it would spin. Nope, see that? Don't put the bearings left. These things on because it won't allow it to spin. Overall, I think this is a good fidget spinner. And this one I didn't want some. This one else is pretty good. Yeah, that's all for today. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment down what